Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and those who are new, hi, I'm Dr. Pura Voike. So in today's video, I'll be talking about the Sponge Hydromedical Hyaluronic Super Light Gel. So without further ado, let's dive into the video. Now coming to the product details one by one, so this gel comes in a beautiful jar packaging like this. It is available in three sizes, that is 50 grams, 100 grams, as well as 200 grams. So if you want to try out this product, you can opt for the smaller variant first. Now this gel moisturizer is mainly formulated for oily as well as combination skin types. It is oil-free in nature and it absorbs really nicely on the skin. Coming to the texture of this product, so it has a very nice gel-like consistency. It glides on very smoothly on the skin and absorbs within a matter of few minutes without leaving any kind of greasy residue. Talking about the key ingredients one by one, so it contains hyaluronic acid in it. Now, I've talked about hyaluronic acid so many times on my channel. It is a glycosaminoglycan that can hold up to 1000 times its weight in water. So if you're using any kind of product which contains hyaluronic acid in it, it will help in hydrating as well as plumping your skin. Apart from hyaluronic acid, it also contains glycerin. So glycerin is another humectant which helps in hydrating the skin. It also helps in moisturizing it and removes any kind of dry patches. Apart from this, it also contains niacinamide. The niacinamide is a form of vitamin B3 and it is a boon for oily as well as combination skin types. It will help in reducing excess oil production, and with regular usage, it will also help in reducing dark spots on your skin as well as provides an even skin tone. Regular use of niacinamide in your skincare products also help in brightening the skin as well as evening out your skin tone. This is a daily wear moisturizer and you can use it both in your AM as well as PM skincare routine. So for application, what you can do in your morning skincare routine, you just have to cleanse your face nicely, use a target specific serum according to your skin concerns, then use this moisturizer on top and then follow up with a sunscreen. And in the night time, what you can do, you can just cleanse your face properly, then you can apply your target specific serum and follow up with this gel moisturizer. As it is an oil-free moisturizer, it is very well suited by oily as well as combination skin type. You won't feel any kind of oily residue after application, but your skin will feel hydrated as well as moisturized at the same time. It does have a mild fragrance to it, but it is very soothing and it is not overpowering. So when I apply this moisturizer on my skin, I immediately feel a cooling sensation. This moisturizer glides very smoothly and absorbs within a matter of few minutes. Overall, I love this product and I absolutely love how my skin feels after using this one. And if you're looking for a good hyaluronic acid moisturizer in a budget, you can definitely give this one a try. So this is all for today. Hope you liked the video. If you want to see more videos like this, do subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. You can also connect with me on Instagram. See you in the next video. Take care. Stay safe. Bye.